Mart again, get my father some fresh vegetables and some fruit. And it looks like I'm the only one on the road again. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. I like to go this early in the morning. This way here, my whole day is like free. I don't have to worry about running back out in the afternoon or early evening. Like our Walmart now opens at 7 in the morning and they close at 8 at night. Hopefully they go back to the 24 hours. I'm sure it'd be nice to get people back to work. Get out of the house. The only time I get out of the house is if I run to Walmart or to the drugstore or bring my father to the doctor's. I see some cars in front of me. That's because I'm getting close to the Walmart. You can see the traffic in front of me. That's because I'm getting closer to Walmart. I don't know if I'm focusing in on the signal up there. But as soon as I get into Walmart, I'll videotape it, let you know how the food situation is. I'm sure the parking lot for Walmart will probably be packed. There's a boatload of people already. Can you believe it? 7 o'clock in the morning. There goes a Walmart employee. Oh geez, there's a line. I'm all dressed to go into Walmart to go shopping. This is ridiculous. Excuse me. a lot of the cleaning supplies are still gone. Don't worry, I won't turn you in.
Oh, thank you.
I know, it's crazy.
It is.
Which one?
This is the sheets.
Okay.
You want the sheets?
The sheets, yeah.
Have a good day.
You too.
Well, I just loaded up the car, so now I can take off my gloves and my face mask. Mostly everybody in there was wearing face masks, not gloves, but just the face mask. So Walmart was pretty busy, so now to go home and unload it. Now to sanitize my keys. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and I'm headed home. There's a few more vehicles on the road than at 7 o'clock in the morning. So when I went into Walmart, I seen two police cruisers off to the side. I don't know why they were there, unless they were just resting. But Walmart was pretty much stocked. See the gas price here, $1.81.